One, two.
We are the world. We are the children.
The greatest artists of a generation came together to save some lives.
Must be in a dream, huh?
Hello, hello.
But we only had one night to get this right. Let's get this party started. I received this call from Herb Elefante, and he wants to do some kind of a song for famine relief in Africa. Basically, what he said was, I need you.
We just thought we'd pull together as many artists as we could and figure it out. It was just a wish list.
He said yes without knowing who was going to be on it.
Bob Dylan,
Stevie Wonder,
Paul Simon,
Cyndi Lauper,
Bette Midler,
Billy Joel,
Steve Perry,
Willie Nelson.
I think we have Tina,
Sheila E.,
Diana Ross.
Everybody was there.
I'm at the house with Michael writing the song.
He hums every part, tapes and tapes of just layered and layered of him humming.
There was tremendous pressure.
Stevie wouldn't call me back. And the recording was in a couple of days. We now have a template with mumbles and no words. What do we want to do? We're talking to the world, so we have to talk this out.
This seems so natural to say it.
Okay, guys. Listen.
On some of the camps, you see 15 bags of flour for 27,500 people. And it's that that we're here for. So thanks a lot, everybody. Let's hope it works.
You know, everyone having a great time. And then the reality of why we're here, you just kind of go, wow.
We'll start chopping wood.
If we stop for a minute, this thing's going to be chaos.
Again, for me?
I don't want to open a can of worms.
From that moment on, I was nervous out of my brain.
People didn't know what we were going to be doing.
There's really no excuse.
There's a full-on fight going on.
What am I supposed to sing?
The clock is ticking, and we had so many disasters coming.
Man, are you kidding?
Ha ha ha!